Greetings everyone. Just wanted to share some videos of my second kayak fishing trip down at Shell Rock Landing. It was a beautiful day on Veterans Day today, November 11th, 2015. Got out at around 8 o'clock and I think it was in the 50s again. Beautiful clear day. And I just wanted to share some of my video. Enjoy.
Trout. Very small. Hit right there by the boat.
Just ahead of me are some birds feeding. They may be hard to see in the video, but I just wanted to show you a short clip. Here are a few boats heading south on the intercoastal waterway. You have to wait your turn before you can head across. Well, it was a wonderful day fishing in beautiful eastern North Carolina Sound. I hope you all enjoyed the video. I just want to thank and salute all the veterans out there for their time and service.